There were 54 of us on board when we set off, but only 6 of us survived.
In the late 20s, the British government built the biggest airship in the world, a 1/7 of a mile long. This is as big as the biggest ocean liner floating in the air. On its maiden flight, supposedly flying to India, it crashed and almost everybody on board, 50 or so people, died.